Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. that before. Something?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Try again. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way.
All right, then. What is it? This guardian was destroyed long ago. Did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarfel will know about it.
Find something? was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Get some aid? Appreciate it.
Friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Thank you.
were using Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Who's that?
Hey now. What is it? Come back here. Something was in there. Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Hurry! I'm pretty hurt.
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Gotcha.
Chances here. Put her back. I've got a shot. Be faster. We got this. I'm after him. Get up here. Hurry. Come on, let's get it.
Stim, now. Back here. What's that big one?
efforts are meaningless.
Gotta slice this. Oh, all right then. So what was in there?
Your turn. Just one hit. You're almost done.
BD-1?
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Thank you.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hold that thought.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters and circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though. You should have seen me. Time to land. Get up here.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah.
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right. All right. I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Yay!
Ready to do this?
Maybe we can get up there. All right, let's try this again. Just a little more. Yes, we keep going. Let's climb to the top.
To report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. It's the Jedi! You can't escape us! I can't fight anymore! Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we will hit.
Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way. Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon. More troopers ahead.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go!